Hi everyone! Welcome back to the second episode in my Mega Build series. Today I will be finishing the build of the first farm. I asked you all in the last episode, what kind of farm it should be. And it ended up being a large sheep farm with capacity for 1700 sheep. A huge shout out to Adam Durham, who came up with the idea, and who always faithfully watches and comments on my videos. Thank you, sir. I really appreciate it when you all leave comments to my videos. If you guys have any other ideas for what else I should build here in the series, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to include all your ideas and suggestions in upcoming episodes. And if you like this episode, then please leave a like and hit that subscribe button for more videos like this. Now, let's build. So, that was it for today, guys. The first farm in the series is complete. In total, there is room for 1,700 plus sheep. That should yield some wool and milk. I hope you enjoyed the process. And if you have, please don't forget to give a like and maybe even hit the subscribe button. Until next time, take care.